Setting the tempo on the front is Jonas Rickard. Next in line is De Boost, followed by Laporte. It's then Van Aert, Caleb Ewan, Jasper Philipsen, and here comes Pedersen.
Yes, De Boost hits the front here, inside 750 metres to go. He is all out. Sprinting up the left-hand side of the road is Lidl Trek.
It's Sturven who's leading out Pedersen. Here comes Luka Mezgets. He's got Dylan Groenewegen. They're pushing and shoving their way to the front. Bauhaus is waiting. Van Aert is opening the sprint. Here comes Uno X. This is for Alexander Kristoff. The smallest team budget-wise in the race. Almost a fall. Now it's Groenewegen who goes. Philipsen, he's won three. He's targeting four. He's got the winning feeling, and he collects again. Philipsen with his fourth.